Thank you. For sure by now you and Spike would be getting matching tattoos. Oh, place is dope, right? Oh man, I'm starving. Where's my goddamn pepperoni? My stomach is eating itself. Oh, lifesaver. Well, it's only a couple hours old. Is there some people in town you've got to meet? They call themselves Risky Devil. Man, I've seen him head out with body work, taped up, zip tied, anything to get back on the block. See, like this? This rim would give Amy an aneurysm, like, totally. But these dudes, they wear their scars as a mark of pride.
Yo, Rob, you wanna hold me out real quick? I can't beat this lava.
Oh, you want me to hold your hand? This guy. So, I'm staying here. You gotta get these guys' attention, okay? So, I'll ping you later. Get you all aboard the drift train. Later.
Thinking we can meet up, run through some synchro drifting, hopefully see you soon, yeah? Bye.
Dude, what? You for real? You're in rare company, my friend. I'll catch you later.
show, but he's got a whole lot of sex to spend.
Thank you. You nailing it. Me? I'm just blowing chunks out here. You just keep going, bro. Don't wait for my sorry ass.
All you needed the inspiration is all.
Yo!
Hey.
Yo, what up, T? Fantasy race. Nakai San versus Magnus Walker. Who wins?
Come on. Questions irrelevant. You're breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop-out. I will take Nakai San any day. Unless Magnus is driving an RWB and then reality implodes.
You're learning.
Well, I just hope that one day I can build something half as good as Nakai-san.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when do we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. The rep you need to get the cash to build a ride like that, now that's something that takes commitment.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
Yeah. This guy, man.
Thinking, Robs?
I'm not sure. I mean, there's a lot of new faces in town. It's hard to judge.
Mm-hmm. Plus, those outlaw dudes are fronting sleepers. Most I've never seen on the streets, unless 5-0 is on their ass.
Hey, Spikey. What gives?
Hey, look, I'm hoping to rig something up like the old days. You know, we all meet up in the hills, maybe, I don't know, wherever.
No can do, buddy. Got things on the go. Heading back to the bunker. We gotta take care of some stuff.
Yeah, sorry, Spike. I have plans.
Hey, whatever. It's cool.
Later, all.
I'm out, too.
Manu, going to the bunker. There's only one reason for that. Right, meet me over there, dude. Pronto. Oh, yeah, the bunker. It's Manu's hangout. It's like this abandoned underground place. It's pretty seedy, but it's fun. You'll love it. Peace out. pull that off. Yo, even after flaming out so bad, you still turn heads. Man, you remember Bryn, right? Dude from the last race? Well, he won't shut up. He wants a rematch, just you and him. You see what you're doing, man? Nice. Yo, peace.
Hey, it's Robin. Do you plan on doing any more drifting? I'm down if you want to catch up. Maybe see you later. Bye.
Check this out.
You have much to learn, young grasshopper.
How'd you know I was there, man?
I thought you were meditating.
I was visualizing. Besides, meditation is about being more present, Spike. I'm drifting off into oblivion.
You get plenty of time for that behind the wheel, man, I'm sure.
Yeah, I do. What's the point?
You don't sit on your comfy ass, Matt, getting present before a race, man. No, you get pumped, blasting tunes or something, man.
Okay. Check that out.
Okay, so you're halfway there.
You know about Ken Block, right?
Again with the block, man.
Hoonage for days, son. Dude's got some crazy videos. Gymkhana tubes have over 100 million hits. It's like watching an action movie, except it's real, you know? Yeah, you've probably seen this already, but I always worth checking his latest stuff. I'll text you the link. Yeah, consider it inspiration. And we'll separate the man from the boys. Yeah.
Come on.
hold on to that strong grip, son.
Thinking of heading up to El Rey. Shred some toga or something.
That sounds all right.
You want to join?
Yeah, why not? I can use a break. When you headed up?
Soon.
Okay. Well, let me tie a few things off here.
Cool. See you up there.
Yeah, see ya.
Okay, dude, look. The cops are angry about something, so you should head up to El Rey, too. We'll be able to drift in peace up there. All right. Later, bro.